like I should. Get yourself on a motorbike, and if you think you get stuck in a traffic Hey Jim, that's fine. Send yourself to a telephone line. Out there every day, the wind blows at nighttime my way, and I imagine that you are above me like a star. Good evening. Man, that's a long way from the 930 Club, man. This has been the most fun tour, hanging out with the Goo Goo Dolls and Alan Stone, and I'm so glad that you guys are all here with us tonight so we can have this memory together. And thank you for all these years of being here with us. I would also like to say, I've been high. The phrase was invented in traffic heading into D.C. This shit is getting ridiculous, people. I want you to see how beautiful you look, no matter where you came in from. This screen better? The upper screen's good, right? Let's try that one. Okay, here you go. Look. Let's try the oh hell no part over on this side. Ready? I've been yes and I've been. That was all right. Let's try this side. I've been yes and I've been. Okay, well, they really, really beat you badly. You want to try it again? I've been yes and I've been.
Oh hell no!
Ooh, middle people, come on! Let us all learn how it's done from the great people on the grass. I've been yes and I've been.
Oh, hell no!
I've been rock and roll and disco. Won't you save me, San Francisco? Let's go. you so much.
I'm not sure they do here.
My favorite part about the beach balls, I want to tell you, it's there's always at least one person that is watching people get hit in the head, and they are loving every bit of it. And then that person gets hit in the head, and they are like, these beach balls are bullshit. And I think it's really funny. Thank you.
Just the same. And though I wrote it.
Ladies and gentlemen, a dear friend of mine, Alan Stone.
Hey, everyone.
If you didn't get to see Alan earlier, please go find out as much as you can about him. He's an amazing artist and a really special person. And the whole reference to New York is the next song was actually written in New York, and my friend Ashley Monroe is not here to accompany us. So the great Alan Stone said he would do the honors. This is a song called Bruises, and it might get a little weird.
Virginia.
Any of y'all from Virginia?
She never compromises, loves babies and surprises, wears high heels when she exercises. Ain't that beautiful, neat Virginia? To give him a second opportunity. Makes me want to throw out free t-shirts. We'll be right back. when the moment is not right, the timing is quite unusual. You see, I kinda think it's tragic, but I really wish you magic and the shape of a body.
Thank you. You guys all right if we play a little Tom Petty? Thank you. watching TV while men and women were being deployed overseas to protect us. And I would like to say thank you to all the military families out there for everything you do. We wouldn't have this incredible life without you, and so thank you so much. After I wrote the song, I kind of lost touch with what music was about for me, and I started to get letters about this song, that it reminded them of their father that they couldn't be with now, but they would be at Christmas, or someone that they lost, and it made them feel at peace. And I remember that music wasn't about me, it was about this. It's about coming together and hope. And so I'd like to give this song to all of us here tonight for experiencing this memory together, and for all those we wish were next to us while we were. This is a song called When I Look to the Sky.
When it rains, it pours and opens doors that flood the floors with unknown winds. Keep us safe and dry.
You up and on. just want to tell you one last story and then I'll stop talking and just sing. But this really happened 2 weeks ago. I forgot my wedding anniversary. I knew I could count on you guys to make me feel better about that. Thank you. So I was kind of moping around backstage, and Robbie from the Goo Goo Dolls, who's a wonderful fella, he saw me, and he was like, "Hey, Pat, what's the matter, man?" And so Robbie and I forgot my wedding anniversary for the first time. I feel terrible about it. He's like, "Oh, man, that sucks." And then he said, "What's today's date?" I said, it's July 21st. And he went, "Oh, shit, it's my wedding anniversary. I gotta go call my wife." So this is for all us dumb guys and all you great girls. It's a song called "Marry Me."
Pressure, push it down on me, listen down on you, no matter slow, under pressure. the terror of knowing what this world is about. Watching some good friends scream, "Get the hell!" But tomorrow is behind ya. Push your own people up, people on the streets. Yeah! Oh, 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 oh. Okay!
can sing it like Meriwether. Come on. Meet the ladies. This is Sakai.
Hey, 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 hey.
And this is Nikita.
Hey,
the girls are allowing me a very brief moment of singing a style of music that I listen to basically all day, every day. And there's nothing you can do about it. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you'll never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always. KB, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you'll never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always. Hey, soul sister, hey.